Y'all ready? Let's go, let's go. Y'all ready? Let's go, let's go. Hey, my connectors, welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe. Join the family if you like the food. It's the place to be. You come and have a little fun with your girl, KC.
What's up, my connectors? So we just came from the dentist and we had to stop by and get something to eat. We had banchan. These pasta are good. KIONA ordered that. Y'all know I like that chicken. Y'all remember when I was here with Kip and he got this fried rice? So I got it too, because it was so good. I wanted to eat all of his rice. All right, let me take a picture. All right, so we're gonna eat real quick. I don't know if y'all will even get this video. If you do, it's a just in case video. This rice is so good. Did you get this? She's on her headphones. The rice is so good. So we out here in Durban Park. I had never been out here. This chicken, no, it's crispy.
I'm glad I got these.
Somebody things. Hit me on Instagram or either YouTube and say they went to banchan. After they saw my video, they was like, girl, that chicken good. I'm glad you liked it. I like when I try something and somebody else tried and they actually like it. It's a win-win. This is good. Did I tell y'all it's bulgogi? I said bulgogi with house fried rice. I don't know if I said it out. But it's hot. So yeah, like I said, we just left the dentist. Everything was good. I didn't crack any of my teeth. Eating snow crab. I know I get that a lot. Casey, stop biting them crabs when you crack your teeth. I know. You're right. Couple more appointments. End of the year. And we'll be all good. This rice is the bomb. You know what I mean? I might be just hungry because it's past lunchtime. And I don't like to eat before I go to the dentist. I need to go get me another toothbrush. You're eating a bone?
Yeah.
Let me see, I already bit mine. I just chewed on up. And just shoot it right on up. But that one, them popsicles good and crispy. Mm-hmm. What else you bought?
Pork buns.
Pork buns. Yeah,
they're heard. Delicious.
They're good.
Mm-hmm.
You tried it?
Yeah.
You just put it away. You ain't say, Mom, you want a little pee? Wow. Child, your children are selfish. You hear me? Mm-hmm. Now I'd be like, can you taste this? Can you taste this right here?
Here you go.
What are these? These are Bao Buns or something like that. What they call under bun steam. Mm-hmm. It's my first time trying it. Good.
Yeah.
Hmm. You want me to replace your little bun?
Why don't you just, you know, go back and get some more?
You go in.
I already bought my buns. If you want some buns, go buy some buns.
No, I said, did you want me to replace your bun?
Yes.
No. I'm not replacing it.
Mm. You have no intention. Why'd you say anything?
That's good.
Yeah. I was afraid it would be mostly fat.
Oh, this show right to deal with this nut.
So I've never had pork belly. Have you?
Mm-mm. When I see pork belly, I just see a whole big old slab of, like, fat.
That's what I thought.
And that's why I never... If I see it on the menu, I don't even indulge.
But it always looked good when I saw other people eating it, so I just wanted to try it out.
What else? How else do they sell these buns? Like, is pork belly the only way to get it?
I don't think so.
Oh.
I'm not really sure, though.
Oh, I'm getting full. No, I want to stop eating. I'm checking it up.
I wonder how they get it so freaking crispy.
I don't know. You get fried twice?
Yeah, that's what I've heard some people do. You get it crispy, they fry it twice. They also use cornstarch, so.
Do banchan, is banchan on DoorDash?
No.
Mm. It's good, y'all. I'm sorry I ain't talking a lot. But these little, what's these sandwiches called? That's my first time having it. It's good. You like Korean food, don't you? Does Khalil like it? Does he like Italian or Mexican? He don't like nothing but pizza.
Well, I like other
foods. Hey, Joe. I just ain't never really seen him try different stuff. Woo! That was good. Can y'all see me? Y'all probably can. I ain't gonna bother. But every time I bother, I be turning the lights up too bright or too dark or. Ooh. This was a good lunch. I'm gonna do one more piece of chicken. Even though I'm getting full, I mean, I'm kind of deaf. I like soy garlic. The garlic. I like soy garlic, but spicy is my favorite. Mm-hmm. perfect. I don't even think I took a thumbnail. I'm about to say, shoot. I'm gonna finish my little bun and then we're gonna go into Burlington. I'm gonna take y'all with me. Burlington has changed over the years though. Back in the day, I was in Burlington every week. Every single week. They have some really good stuff. I done bought so many shoes in there. Clothes. Jackets. Ooh, that lady look like she about to give birth any day now. I remember doing that waddle. When you be red back like that. I know. When you get to the end, you be like, hey, come on. Come up out of here. You got to come on, little mama. I done showed out today. That was bomb. Let me know if y'all tried these little steamed buns before. You want me to take you back over there and get you some more?
Thank you.
I ain't gonna eat no more, y'all. I like to eat my food hot. You can heat it up when you get home, but. Want some fries?
I got fries.
Oh, what's yours? Oh, you got chicken and fries. That's right.
I got the seasoned ones. I thought you got the seasoned ones too.
Oh, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
where you got them?
I asked
for them. What, you just gave me regular fries?
You asked for regular fries. You just said fries.
Blow a hamburger. Doggone fool. Shoot. Yeah, back up. Please don't come park over here. Please. This parking space is too big and empty. All right, y'all. We're going to turn that thing in, baby. I wish I could have, I should have took a thumbnail with this little thing right here, because basically, this is my first time trying it. So this was delicious. The house fried rice with bulgogi, if you've never had that. Of course, their spicy and soy garlic chicken is good. And pot stickers is good and crispy.
This soy garlic sauce is delicious.
You like that one, soy garlic? That's your favorite?
Your chicken is so crispy.
And try these little, if you eat pork. A lot of people don't eat pork, but these are good. Mm-hmm. I'll put the name in the video. KIONA Love Food, International Food Adventurous.
If it looks good, I'll eat it.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to go, y'all, because I'm extra full. I'm talking about extra full.